When my mom says she needs you, you zip up here in a hurry. Carving pumpkins or watching Hallie, with you we never have to worry. You're daring, cool, and fun, and even wild and crazy. But one thing I know for sure is that you're never lazy. You make our parties way more fun. I know Hallie would agree. There's no one like you, Cousin Taylor. So come light candle number three. There's no one cuter and more funny. Now Hallie can be quite a handful, and that makes mom so grumpy. You are the best big bro, she says, and stop looking at me, Jakey. I'm always so confused, because she can be extremely flaky, but she's my little sister who I simply do adore. So Hallie, please come up, and we'll light candle number four. I never would have guessed. I thought she only liked them all. Last year she married Jordan. We talked sneakers and about sports. Now sometimes Danny will say, Jake, let's play in the basketball court. I love you both. You are the best. I'm so glad you did arrive. So Jordan and Danny, please come up and light candle number five. Indiana, and now I'd say Orlando. You are always on the move, so where you live I never know. When you come to town, my taste buds dance. You are the fast food queen. With Happy Meals and Taco Bell, I know my food will never be green. You're quite unique and very funny, and the one I pick. So Debbie, please come on up and light candle number six. Shabbat or in your house or Super Bowl in ours, it's rarely ever quiet. At Magic Kingdom or Blizzard Beach, it always seems to be a riot. Having friends like family means we can knock even at 11. So Amy, Ellie, Jacob, and Talia, please come like candle number seven. Jaden and knew he'd be a friend for me. Whether Chuck E. Cheese or Boomers or in the park just walking, it seems our moms would never ever be able to stop talking. Now, even though you live quite far, our friendship is still great. So Lisa and Jaden, come on, join me in like candle number eight. Yeah. second grade, we became the small big three. Bosh, LeBron, and Wade split up, but we're together as all can see. At 7, it was hoops, Legos, Wii, and secret handshakes. Now at 13, it's hoops, Xbox, and watching the Miami Heat at Jake's. You guys have always got my back, and that is really fine. So Alan and Angelo, come on up and like candle number 9.